Well, guys, we got our first fish. I think it's a bullhead. I don't think it's a carp. And, oh, it's not. It's a walleye, guys. First fish of the day is a little walleye. Look there, guys. We're on the board. All right. Small little guy, definitely not keeper size. All right, guys, here we go. Nice little walleye. There he goes. It didn't take long, guys. I had my lines out in the water for maybe 10 minutes when we got that bite. That's a good sign. Hopefully the rest of the day goes just as well.
Yeah. Was it an actual bite or was it...
It looked like a bite.
Where they swam into it again.
And there's a lot of slack in the line. Yep, it's a fish.
I think it's a bullhead.
Hey guys, we're not skunked. Ho ho, it's another walleye. He's got it way in there. Try out these new gloves. Oh, those are nice. They're grippy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a beaver.
It's not a beaver.
What is it?
It looks like a
muskrat.
Where?
It went that way.
Yeah, it's a grind behind the grass.
Went that way.
Was it long and skinny?
Yeah.
That was a mink or a weasel, most likely.
I want it.
All right, we got a fish. Erica, can I trust you to take a picture?
Yeah. I want the weasel.
Can you have weasels as pets?
You can have ferrets.
Let me pet it.
No.
Let me touch it.
They're sharp.
Oh, their gills are not their gills are.
Their gills are sharp too.
I mean, they're.
Oh, come on, let me release you the right way. This way, buddy. another walleye. This one's hooked nicely. He won't die. Did they fly into the line again? Oh, Jesus. Eric, are you going to come take my picture again?
Oh, I suppose.
God, he was barely hooked. That just came right out. Got it?
Yep.
All right, let's get him back in the water. It's not exactly how I wanted to put him in the water, but...
What'd you do, drop him?
Yeah, he flopped his way out of my hand.
I don't have a wiener for that.
Draw him into your area. Erica did hear bells. Long enough, he swallowed it. I noticed the line was loose all of a sudden. He might die too. It's another walleye.
Not big enough again?
I don't know, he doesn't look big enough. Wrong way, buddy. You just beached yourself. You need to go that way. Come on, go that way. Go that way. Go that way. There you go. I think it's another little bullhead. Oh no, it's a walleye. He's barely hooked, but it's a walleye. Yeah. Flying fish? Did you get it or did he flop out? All right, cool.
All right, back to the water. Here you go, buddy.